What is up, everybody? Welcome to Hunt Vlog Episode 8. I can't believe I've been doing this for 2 months straight. Thank you to everyone who has tuned in and watched. I know there's not a lot of you guys, but I appreciate it, and it motivates me to keep on going. So without further ado, let's get straight into this. I am sitting at the same stand I sat in on Episode 6 of Hunt Vlog, and it is about 2:30, and we are hoping that a big buck walks by because the scrape still looks fresh. Look, there's no leaves on it, and I'm very hopeful, so hopefully something happens tonight. I'll keep you guys updated in another hour. What's up, everybody? It's a little after 4 o'clock, and I have seen a lot of activity. It's been raining pretty hard on me, though. Deer don't seem to mind it, but I haven't been able to get very good footage of the deer movement because I have my camera in this little under my backpack flap just to keep it dry. So it's a little bit after 5 o'clock, and that is like the closest encounter I've ever had with a deer without it spooking. That was crazy. I don't know if I can see any other deer in the field right now, but still hopeful. Camera keeps getting foggy. I don't know if it's showing up on the film or not, but the lens is so foggy. That was insane, to say the least. I think I just saw another deer out in the field, but I'm still hopeful. It's not too late yet, so I'm gonna stay here till about 6:20 or so. Sunset's at 5:52. You can hunt 30 minutes after sunset, so I'll keep you guys updated. That was really cool. I don't know if you guys can even see me very well right now, but it is 6:07, and it's been raining on and off. It's kind of raining right now, but the last blue deer, I think, have cleared the field. I'm going to wait here another 10 minutes or so, and then I'm going to start packing up. Sadly, the big 9-point did not come out today, but, I mean, great sit nonetheless. I mean, you can't ask for anything better. But I will dive deep into that whenever I get in the truck and we're leaving, so I will see you guys in a little bit.
All right, everybody, thanks for watching today. We saw a lot of deer, no big bucks, sadly. I really enjoyed hunting in the rain. It was quite a different experience from what I'm normally used to. I definitely want to do it again. I think it was, I mean, the deer moved. I mean, any type of belief that deer don't move in the rain, you can just throw that out the window at this point. They were moving pretty much all day, or all evening. And yeah, I mean, one of the does came and hit the scrape, and I mean, deer literally came right below my stand. That was crazy. I've never had that close of an encounter with a deer before and it not spook from me, so that was really cool. I'm glad all of you guys got to experience it with me, and you know, as I mentioned in the beginning of the video, I really appreciate everyone who has watched, and I know there's not very many, but I do appreciate it, and it's motivating me to keep doing this. And you know, 2 months I've been making a video every week, so let's make it 4. I will see you guys in the next hunt vlog. One more thing, guys, I completely forgot. If you want to help my channel grow, please like, comment, subscribe, because it helps the algorithm. Thanks for watching, everybody, and stay tuned for the next video.